not a secret that our in America with guns all affect us. It is also no denying our Second Amendment the right to bear arms. But if the gun debate is intended to minimize any violence in the street where we all are at risk of being injured, then the debate must include all of us. Let's go to Kalia to see what is proposed by President Obama. Kalia,
together,
are you there?
To discover common sense laws that will save any lives going forward, I will mention just two. Common sense laws such as universal background check. We know that Congress will debate this pressing issue, but we as people must act, and act now. Follow us as we lead the way to a better tomorrow.
Thanks, Kalia. We want to go a step further than Washington, D.C. As youth, as students, as brothers and sisters of our community, voice of reason for those carrying guns and thinking about crimes against others. Maybe you need money or a job. Please, before you pull that trigger, think about what your actions will cause and the consequences it will bring. That's Madison. Madison, are you there?